threat. Found him! Here, inform the Inquisitor. I'll handle it. Fight me, Jedi! They were too weak to kill you. I'll end you. Yes, power. Show me your stick. Stop dodging and fight.
What's this? A Bracca scrap rat playing Jedi. I told the Grand Inquisitor you wouldn't be stupid enough to show your face here again, especially after we wiped out that feeble resistance. Love it when I'm wrong. Hang on!
What is that thing? The Night Sister's sister searching for us. I should call. On second thought, she listens to their transmissions. Better find out. I think Grease is gonna like this one. Let's just hope it doesn't get too tall. For generations, the Wookiees made a pilgrimage to the top. The tree guided them. Yep, there you go. Huh, there's something in there. The stormtrooper was dragged here by some type of creature. And scary out there, BD. If it's friendly. That's the thing that took down the Night Sister. What's this?
My friend, that's tough. Rome led us here, he spoke of a glorious creature called the Sheobird.
Get up. Try again.
I just keep failing, Master.
Do you? Good. Keep failing. Keep getting back up. That is the only way to succeed. Do not allow yourself to be weighed down by ego and pretense. Let go of what you fear to lose and rise up. Now, again. Good. Now reach my position. You can do it. Perhaps I chose the wrong pattern.
Master.
I'm only joking, Cal. Don't focus on the opinions of others. It is weak.
Hurt. Think we can help it?
Understand now. This tree connects the core of the planet to the sky.
Check it out. Let's see what you found. This fell from a Wookiee as they climbed the tree. Some type of test.
Take a look.
Bird might be the last of its kind. Spook it.
Hey, it's okay. We're not here to hurt you. We're friends, understand? Friends. It's okay.
It's a piece of the Night Sister's ship. We need to remove it.
This is gonna hurt, okay? I'm sorry. Speedy.
Here you go. Oh. It's the least we could do.
Never have I seen a view more exquisite than atop this tree.
Huh. There was something in there. Giving us a lift? There's still so much the Empire hasn't touched. Let me see. For something?
last, I found my quarry. The Astrium, used by the Zepho sages millennia ago. I hold in my hand a piece of galactic history. Oh, I will never be able to thank Tarful enough. Do you know what this means, my friend? No need to return to Darthamir. Darkness clouded every attempt at finding the Astrium inside Kujit's tomb, but the Force... the Force has provided a new path.
Kujit's tomb.
Done hurting this world.
I don't know what's got second sister thinking you're so important. She likes her souvenirs, but I'm not in it for the memories, and honestly, you're not worth my time. So let's make this quick.
For a Jedi.
Is there a difference?
They don't make Jedi like they used to. You're not winning this. Thing.
It's over. Being an Inquisitor taught me no setback is too great. When you've already lost yourself, a limb's easy. You know, I was a Jedi. It'd be fun to bring you in. Watch you crush like the rest of us! Oh, angers you. Just wait till the isolation, torture, mutilation, and your breath!
I won't let you touch them!
You can't stop the Empire!
I can stop you.
We just took down an Inquisitor.
Hey! I thought you were dead. Glad you're okay.
We should get back. Seer and Grease are expecting us. Things are going well, aren't they? Jaw traps fake the scent of food to catch prey. Explains the Jogon fruit smell. Pretty creepy, though.
This isn't a discussion. Leaving Kashyyyk is our only chance for survival.
I won't abandon the Wookiees. I'll take any fighter who wants to stay.
Then you'll be left behind. Troops, move out!
Come on. We're going to find Tarpon.
say something? Intruder there!
Nice job.
What's that there?
I found you, BD. Things are going well, aren't they? Some help. Good job. Thank you.
out what was coming to him.
Hey, BD, in here. What's that, BD?
Wookiees are useless. If they're worn out, we'll need to request new ones. That means requisition forms. What a hassle.
That's a brawler droid processing unit. You thinking what I'm thinking? doing okay, BD? Good. Station. This is a dangerous area, BD. Cordova believed the key to the vault is on Dathomir.
You find your Wookiee?
Yep. Things are bad down there. Empires everywhere.
Inquisitors?
Altrilla. The second sister is gone for now, but she's still chasing us. I defeated the ninth sister.
Cal and I was captured by the Empire. I resisted. I swore to myself that I would die before I would talk. But then this dark shadow came. And he was worse than any nightmare I could have imagined. And I still fought. But in the end, I came apart. And I gave them Trilla. And I know there's nothing I can do to make that right. But, Cal, there's still a chance we can save the others on the holocron.
Okay, look. The Ninth Sister said something about becoming an Inquisitor, like it's inevitable. But you went through the same thing she did, and you didn't join them.
Cal.
It's okay, Seer. We'll find Cordova's holocron.
Hey! Get your lasers off my lunch!